हम जब कोई भी काम करते हैं, हमारी जो मेमोरी है उसके अंदर कोई भी चीज स्टोर होती है. व्हेन एवर वी स्टोर एनी इंफॉर्मेशन इन आवर माइंड, सम टाइम वी फॉरगेट एंड वी डोंट रिमेम्बर दैट विच टाइप ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन वी स्टोर इन आवर माइंड. तो एज अ ह्यूमन वी फॉरगेट थिंग्स, बट कंप्यूटर इज अ मशीन एंड इट नेवर फॉरगेट द इंफॉर्मेशन स्टोर्ड इन इट. जो ह्यूमन होते हैं वो उनके माइंड में जो भी इंफॉर्मेशन होती है वो सम टाइम भूल जाते हैं, लेकिन जो कंप्यूटर होता है नेवर फॉरगेट एनी इंफॉर्मेशन. द लास्ट वन इज अ कंप्यूटर डज नॉट हैव फीलिंग. कंप्यूटर इज अ मशीन, दैट्स व्हाई कंप्यूटर डज नॉट हैव एनी फीलिंग. बट एज अ ह्यूमन वी हैव फीलिंग. ह्यूमन हैव फीलिंग्स एंड कैन टेक डिसीजन, एंड ह्यूमन कैन टेक डिसीजन बाय देमसेल्फ, बट ह्यूमन कैन नॉट take decision by itself because computer is a machine and human is not a machine. That's why human have feelings and he can take their decision. Computer is not have feelings, that's why computer are unable to take decision and it cannot take decision like us, like humans. Now this is the activity. Student, do this activity on your book. Now open your book. Hurry up. All the students, open your book. Open page number 2. Open page number 2. This activity is present on your page number 2. Hurry up. Take out your pencils. And books. Take out your books and pencils. You have to do this activity on your book. How many computers do you see in the picture below? A picture is given in your book. See how many computers are there in the picture. And write in a blank space. Right here, I will see 1, 2, 3. Three computers are in a picture. Write answer 3 here. Write in answer 3 because you see 3 computer in a picture. The second one is, do you find any computer part missing? See the picture and find out which part of computer is missing. If you find out, then write yes. If you think that there is no part missing in the picture, then write no. And also tell me in a chat box that which part is missing. If you write yes. I will see. And I think there is a part missing in a picture. Now read the next sentence. If yes, what is missing? Now tell me that which part is missing. If you find out, then write the name of the part. Name of the part here. Mouse. Mouse is a missing part in the picture. Write in this blank mouse. Mouse is an answer of this statement. Now I will read for you
हाउ मेनी कंप्यूटर डू यू सी इन द पिक्चर बिलो? थ्री कंप्यूटर आई सी इन द पिक्चर. Do you find any computer part missing? Right here, yes, because mouse is missing part. After that, he asks, if yes, what is missing? अगर ऐसा है तो कौन सा part missing है? तो which part is missing? Mouse. M-O-U-S-E, mouse. Which part is missing? Mouse. So right here, mouse. In first glance, the answer is 3. In second glance, the answer is yes. And in third glance, the answer is mouse. In third glance, the answer is mouse. Now, I hope you all done this activity. If you done this activity, thumbs up. Give me a reaction of thumbs up. Everybody, give me a reaction of thumbs up. Very good. Huzaina, done. Joseph, done. Adam Asif, Adiz, Amrit, Anika Roy. Beta, why? Give me a reaction of thumbs up if you've done this work. If you done this work, give me a reaction. Okay, now I will stop sharing the screen. Now, if you have any question, any query regarding this lecture, then ask for me in a chat box. I will answer your question. Anybody have any query, any question regarding this lecture? Then write in a chat box. I will answer your question. Nobody have any question? Okay, good. Very good. Tomorrow we will discuss the next topic, and the next topic is types of computers. So this is your homework to read page number 3. Okay, students? Okay. Puriya said okay. Okay. Very good, Parvez. Okay, now your next lecture is Urdu. Your teacher is coming. This lecture is over. Thank you so much for coming and joining the class. Bye.